And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
He's getting after it here.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, X-Pac!
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
I guess Gulak needs to double-check the numbers in his PowerPoint presentation to figure out exactly what went wrong tonight.